was drawn by your grace into tempest of oblivion to the lover's place.